that sa ano lang yun, sa Camarines Sur nangyari. But then, it could be parang microcosm or representative sample of what's happening all over. Kasi ganun naman talaga, it's common knowledge na talagang bakit natutolerate yung operation ng mga guerrilla or book operations. Pag tinolerate, ibig sabihin, may corruption involved.